Hi everybody, I'm Peter Travers, movie critic for Rolling Stone, here to tell you what the big movie is this weekend. And of course the big movie will still be The Dark Knight Rises, as it will continue to be for the rest of the summer. But what does the studio have for us? What is it that we just have to see, or that they have a marketing budget to sell us on? Well, that would be called The Watch. What is it? The Watch? Is it the story of my watch, my little easy reader that I can have? No. It used to be called The Neighborhood Watch, but you know what happened. A poor, unarmed teenage Trayvon Martin was killed by some volunteer for a neighborhood watch in Florida, and the studios panicked. They said, we can't call the movie Neighborhood Watch. So brilliantly, they decided to just take Neighborhood out and call it The Watch. And you ask me, what is The Watch about? Well, Ben Stiller is a manager, a suburban manager of a Costco. Now, I have never seen Costco. I've never seen a plug for a store like I've seen in this movie. This is like a movie-long plug for this. Anyway, he's there, and why is he in there, and why are we all focused on this Costco? Because there's an alien invasion, people! Do you hear those aliens? The aliens have chosen Costco to invade the world and take over the globe. This is what's happening. So obviously it's nothing like a serious case like the Trayvon Martin case. And I thought, you know, this is stupid. It's trying to be Ghostbusters lite. What's wrong with that? There's nothing wrong in the summer, to me anyway, with crazy, stupid fun. But this movie settles for just being stupid. It's just incredibly stupid. I don't understand why, because it's not just Ben Stiller, it's Vince Vaughn. We all love Vince Vaughn, right? Jonah Hill, fresh from an Oscar nomination for Moneyball. You know, what is wrong with these guys fighting aliens? I don't know what went wrong. The script is co-written by Seth Rogen. These are all buddies. These are all funny guys who managed not to be funny. The script, I'm thinking, must have been written in all caps because everybody shouts. Everybody says, oh, are you gonna fight aliens? And the other ones go, are you? And it's just, the aliens aren't even as loud. Do I hear aliens somewhere in the... Yeah, see, those aliens are relatively quiet. So there might be a laugh or two. I have to say that Jonah Hill is best in show here because he actually underplays his part a little bit. And it's nice to see that happen, so he gets laughs. Everyone else is shouting. Everyone else is trying to slime you. You know, they actually use the same green slime from Ghostbusters. And they say very rude things about what it feels like and what it tastes like. I'm not gonna stoop to their level, you know? But I'm always happy to stoop to the level of anything for a laugh. I just didn't get any out of this. So if you wanna go see The Watch, go ahead. But people, you are gonna be slimed. And I'm Peter Travers.